More adults are choosing to not have children. That's according to a study from the Pew Research Center. It found the number of childless American adults leaped from 37% in 2018 to 47% in 2023. Researchers polled 3,300 adults who do not have children and say they're unlikely to have them. For people younger than 50, the top reason was reported for not having children was because that they simply don't want to, and either is to advance their career or pursue their hobbies and passions.